Oh, he stopped.
Let's see if my phone can recognize that as an entity.
Yeah.
That is a fall webworm moth.
Well, that would explain all those webs.
It would.
It's the mist worm. This right here.
It's his new name, mist worm.
It's the mist.